Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here, there's a great atmosphere.
Our match today, Barcelona against Olympiacos.
Barcelona really needing to bounce back after not quite delivering in the 16-17 season.
No, you're right. I mean, they dominated the European scene and La Liga to a certain extent for a number of years. Real Madrid have put the spanner in the works, haven't they, recently?
Understandably, we're going to focus on Leo Messi today. Every time he plays, he sort of commands that attention, doesn't he?
The one to watch, the danger man here, top scorer in the league with 11.
So the first half about to begin. Barcelona's lineup here, Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. In attack, Lionel Messi partners up front with Luis Suarez. He might be through. Messi!
It's a fast start here. They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Well, it's an incredible moment for Lionel Messi. And that actually comes along probably three or four times a week. He's that good.
Well, he is. We've grown accustomed to watching this, working in such a tight space. You just cannot get the ball off him.
No great shock then to see Barcelona ahead. Portilla. Romão. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Suarez. Looking for teammates in the middle. Saved easily by Proto. Seba. Opening them up with a through pass. On the attack here. Cleared away by the defender. Romão. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Iniesta. Luis Suarez. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Seeking out Suarez in the centre. Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Return pass. Seba. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch to level it up now. It's kept out incredibly by Ter Stegen.
Well, he's failed his teammates out there.
In goes the corner. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Wonderful chance. Oh, what a game. They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal-scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
Yeah, and this striker has got the nose for it. He's got the instinct and looks a simple one, but you have to be there.
Made the challenge well. There's a big tide of opinion backing Barcelona in this game. Seba. Luis Suarez.
Good defending. Ramal. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Lionel Messi!
Well, they have taken the lead. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Good news for Barcelona, they lead. Portilla, nice return pass. Neatly intercepted. Seba. Could be dangerous. Sergi Roberto. They're trying to dispossess him. Playing well in the wider areas of Barcelona. Fighting hard to get possession. On the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. He's got it back again from his teammate. Attacking now, threading it through. Had to be very quick, the keeper there, to get the ball. Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. There's good progress with this attack. Cross driven in low. It's a weak cross, really, not getting past the first defender. Iniesta's pass cut out.
Opportunity here!
Emenike is caught offside. Now Messi. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Shoots!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. It's Barcelona's corner. Corner swung in. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Easy work for the keeper here. Gerard Deulofeu. It's a good game, this, because Barcelona aren't...
Steered through. Real chance. All alone in the middle.
Saved by André Ter Stegen. It's Messi.
Neat interpassing from Barcelona. Trying to find Suarez. Very good distance to the clearance.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. On to the attack now.
No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Great ball from Messi.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Well, that could have been a really dangerous breakaway, but it's been stopped in its tracks. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Sergio Busquets. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Sergio Roberto. They've set it up well for the cross. That is half-time. Second half underway, Barcelona have got the lead. I like the look of this attack. And they've cut it out. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Coming on strong. Looking to play their way through now. Whipped in from the wide area. A header on target, but never looking as though it was going to get the better of this goalkeeper.
No, he's under a bit of pressure to head the ball and didn't really get the direction at all on it.
Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba. Put through, Iniesta. Suarez. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Moving the opposition around with
free kick against Barcelona.
And what about Messi's first half, Alan?
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Paulinho. Crafting the through pass. Barcelona moving smartly here. Messi obviously thought he really got a connect there, and he did, but maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but you would have expected him to score from there.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Could be dangerous. Put into the middle. And the advantage play for Barcelona. Jordi Alba. Back into midfield for the moment for Messi. Well, they could pose some danger now.
Shut off now.
They scored. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. It's a good place to win the ball here. Slipping it through.
Needs to stay cool now.
Neatly intercepted. Now it's their turn to attack on the break. Oh, what a shame. They had numbers forward too for that breakaway. Should really deliver from this position, but the defender in the way. Attacking well here. Suarez comes in with a tackle. Seba.
able to make a good interception. De La Feu. It's hit the referee. They play on. Paulinho. Gerard De La Feu. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Paulinho. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Nice interplay between the two of them. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Sergio Roberto. Sergio Busquets. Messi. With great vision here. Real chance. Wonderful finish. Yes, it's a goal from the substitute. And he's quickly made his mark on proceedings here.
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about. And once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
And here is another angle on that goal. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Turn pass. And now Iniesta. Suarez. Towards Iniesta. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Seba. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play, guiding it through.
Space to try and hit it now.
Wonderful save.
So they're setting up for the corner.
And now the shot.
Sergio Busquets. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. He's coming forward. Flag up. Offside given. It's a tight one.
Yeah, that defence, playing the high line. You're always taking a chance with that, but I think the linesman got it right.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Got past his man there. It's a deep cross towards the back post.
Oh, the bar's still shaking.
Cleared away by the defender. They are still one of the great teams to watch, Barcelona. And they're evolving. They have a great supply line of young players when you think maybe the golden generation are going to have to be moved on through the passing of time. There's someone to step into the breach. And they have, of course, some of the great talents in world football at their disposal. It's all been on show here.
Shots on here.
Oh, charged down.
Sergio Busquets. Now Messi. Paulinho.
And here they are on the attack.
And he bangs it away. Lionel Messi.
Neatly intercepted.
It's a late free kick here.
The
he saw the look from the other player, and very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. An incisive pass. In with a chance. Looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that, his teammates won't let him forget that.
De La Feu. Paulinho. Onto the attack now. Promising build-up until that challenge. 3 minutes to be added on. Pardo. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. There's still danger here after this half-clearance. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Drills it in.
Great pass!
It is a goal for them, and all credit to them for not lying down and just letting this game pass by them. Well, they're going to have the final word in terms of this very, very late goal, but the real conversation in the match has come from the other team.
Yeah, and I think the scorer will be pleased, but he's the only one out there that will, because it's been a poor performance from them.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Essick. There is the final whistle. So, Leo Messi, your verdict, Alan Smith.
Well, he's enjoying a magnificent season, isn't he? Another special performance and the match ball to mark it with. What a day for him.
Well, as they say, a win is a win, Alan, even in a friendly like today.
Winning is a wonderful habit, whether it's a friendly, cup, league, whatever. And they've done that here.